Yeah, I'm not. Oh, get ready, get ready, get ready. I like how he took the compression artifacts and just made that his aesthetic. Yeah, don't clean that logo up. You're doing great. Like, truly. Anyway, let's... Oh, whoa. There we go. Now, if this is her graduation party for, like, high school, why does she have pistols? I'm just saying. Yeah. I vividly remember the high school. I'm excited for the high school. And actually, I think the thing that prompted all the computer shenanigans to make me like cave in and want to invest in a desktop, because I've used laptops like pretty much since high school, so yeah. If you don't know, or if you remember from earlier in the year, I've had some issues. So I was trying to play Amnesia Rebirth on Steam, but then my computer was exploding because the hard drive was locking up, and it was getting to the point where nothing was responding, and then my computer couldn't start. My computer literally could not start, and then I was talking about it with my coworkers, and they're like, oh, download Winderstat. You can diagnose what's causing your computer to lock up. Like, you can figure out what's causing your hard drive to lock up over there. And oh, hey, thanks for the raid, Jabberjohn. Welcome. Yeah, hello, raiders. Welcome. So, TRXAI, Tomb Raider XAI, you can call me Shabab. I am a TRLE builder, and I basically do developments. I basically stream the development. I play some bops. I used to play the bops, but now I play video game bops. Do a bit of everything. But yeah, if you want to chill out, have a chat. Good people over here, pretty chill. So yeah. Today, I'm doing well, thank you. Happy Halloween, by the way. Hope you had a great Halloween. I was chilling with my family. We haven't really left anywhere. And, screams. Oh, thanks for the follow, the evil goat man. I appreciate it. Let me just run around her bedroom for a bit. We were chilling in the house today. Made some food. Had some like Korean chicken barbecue for lunch. My younger brother and my mom, we made some Bangladeshi sweets because Halloween. Basically made jalebi, if no one knows what that is. It's really like jalebis. They're like these orange funnel cakes that are soaked in syrup, like with like cardamom and all that stuff, and it's fantastic, as well as like these little mini donuts that were also soaked in that. So yeah, we have like a platter of that. Threw a mask on, gave some to our neighbors, just gave them a tray of all that, so that was pretty chill. And then I think we're gonna have root beer float soon, so I'm excited for that as well. So yeah, it's like a pretty chill Halloween. Usually I'd go to one of my friends' like Halloween parties. We'd chill with some food, candy, Halloween scary movies and all that, but obviously that's not happening this year, so we just stayed put. Again, I primarily do building, but today, since it's Halloween, we've been playing some spoopy TRLE custom levels. So yeah, we're playing Purgatory 2 right now, and we're actually going to the big reveal. This one's quite disturbing, so if you're into that, yay. We usually make a huge... No, that's fair. In any case, I hope you had a wonderful Halloween so far, and I hope you had a lovely, lovely stream. Yeah, hope you had a great stream and lovely Halloween. What were you streaming, by the way? Out of curiosity, I'm assuming some spoopy games too. 'tis the season. Because, oh yeah, the other thing, before we got spooky, we got a little festive, and I teased a Christmas level that I was working on. So yeah, I was building a museum, as well as like a steampunk level set. That's kind of my baby right now, so yeah. I do have a spooky Halloween level set that I was working on for some time, but that was like 5 years ago. So, yeah. Ooh, phasmophobia. Oh no. Screams. Oh! That's a demon. Hey, yeah, I think I saw a Girlfriend Reviews video of phasmophobia. That game looks really interesting. Like, I wanted to actually play Amnesia Rebirth, because I know that just came out, because I live under a rock, I didn't know about it. And then I started Soma 2 days ago. I had some issues trying to download Amnesia because my computer's been in the process of exploding. The hard drive isn't doing so hot, so I've been looking into investing in a desktop. It's about time, because I usually use a laptop, so yeah. Now, I remember this vividly, but I also don't remember what I'm supposed to do. All I know, oh yeah, by the way, so this takes place in Lara's home. I think it's like her high school graduation party, and basically some evil has run amok and slaughtered her entire class. Very, very spooky. So you're basically trying to investigate where this is coming from, so yeah. And this is a level by Tomb Cool, so if you like what you see, if you're interested in some spooky custom levels. Oh yeah, that too. Oh, another great spooky custom level would be Tomb Raider the Nightmare by JMN. That one's fantastic. It's like another manor level, but it's like very, very spooky. And wow, I really don't remember where I'm supposed to go. Oh, maybe it's up there. It was all a dream. Or she was just very wasted. Yikes. I'm trying to remember how to do this. Oop. Oh, that does not look climbable. I'll take it. Now, Zixuna, is this as slow as what was the analogy you made with Cardi B again? That was a read if I've ever seen one. Ah, good times, Xena, good times. Ah, fireplace. Oh, jeez. Okay, let's see. So the question is, why are we going to her fireplace? Ah, to get to the attic. Okay, cool. That's fine. Yeah, so this level was released, I think, in 2007, I want to say. I'm fully expecting a monster to jump out at me. I did not see that coming. Okay. Yeah, of course. Yeah. Oh, also, by the way, for any fellow raiders, if you like music, we may or may not have been talking about positions for 30 minutes before starting this. Yeah, sometimes I go on to rambles about music and production and vocals and all that. So, casual. Don't worry about it. Ah, there's a key under this box. Amazing. Oof. It's not as dark as I thought it would be. It's not as dark as I remember. Or maybe it's my monitor. I'm not sure. Fair. Fair. Aw, man, you know what would have been... It would have been nice if there was someone that was underneath that. Because that would be like a callback to the training course. And of course I went on the wrong side. Amazing. Oh, yikes. Oh, did I play myself? I wasn't actually paying attention. What did that switch do? Hey, that's exciting. Yeah, we don't really have that many manners based on Shadow yet. Oh, and then I just realized you said the exterior. That's even more exciting. Okay, so I'm assuming this is going to be a time door to get to her kitchen. That's the only thing that would make sense. Okay, no, I'm actually confused. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, there are two. That's fine. That's fine. Yeah, so that second switch is probably going to open that too. Amazing. Yeah, just for the freezer alone, I would recommend JMN, The Nightmare. Yeah, JMN, Tomb Raider, The Nightmare, that one is fantastic. Oh, I'm not ready for this. Oh, whoa. Oh, that's not cute. Oh, they're okay. There we go. That's fair. Oh my God. Amazing. Amazing. Oh, is this another secret? Oh, it is a secret. Oh, but a deagle. Okay. I'm not mad at this. Now let's see, I hope there's... Aha! Okay, we love that, there's a key here. It's really your high school that gets me. Oh, nope, nothing here. I will take the Uzis though. So we're just gonna casually go back outside and then take the long way around. That's fine. That's fine. Now the only question is, do I have enough items? I only have two small medi packs. That's not enough. Okay, let's see. I kind of wish Mite Tiger made more outfits because his outfits were really pretty back in the day. Oh! It's fine. It's fine. I'm not jumping this time. This isn't gonna be AOD all over again. Oh, I'm ready. My body is ready. Oh, there's three. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, when you played this the first time? Oh! Oh my, I literally jumped. Like deadass literally unironically jumped. Oh man. Okay, let me just fix the audio levels. Okay, there we go. Hey, nice, nice, nice. Yeah, you deserve it. Thank you for coming. Yeah, thank you for being here. Yeah, have a great rest of your day. And I have some great noms.
Oh, I'm not ready for this. Oh god, okay.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, I'm excited for the root beer floats. I don't know when we're gonna have those.
You see, this is a level that I wanted to showcase for this, because this one... this one's real spoopy. Like, the ambience alone. That's why I wanted to raise the audio levels. And then we were playing Purgatory 1 for a bit. That one's, like, truly, truly disturbing. Like, the Kinky and Cuddly Club, ooh. You do not want a 34 plus 35 there.
Oh!
Okay, damn it. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Spoopy. Scheiße. Gets me every time. Spook me till the daylight. 34-35. Instead of like the ahs, it's gonna be screaming instead of singing. Fantastic. So now the question is, where did the ambience go? Yikes. Let's reload that. Let's just relive our greatest fears. Oh, okay. Oh my god. Oh, jeez. I like how Tomb Cool actually furnished the toilets. If only there was an Ice Age 3 moment, you know? If you know, you know. That's all I'm gonna say on that matter. Oh. Oh, that's hot. Who? Oh, it really does. Oh, you can do it like that other person who remade Lara's Nightmare. I don't like this. I can't see. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I don't think Tomb Cool's around. Not this time. I refuse. Was this just a one-shot? Ah, okay. Yeah, not this time. You're not jump-scaring me. Not again. There we go. That's hot. Ugh. I can't tell if it bugged out or not. Like, the ambience is the best part of it. So I'm gonna see if I can find the trigger for it again. Okay, so, yeah, I think I'm gonna go and make some root beer floats, so I will be right back. Oh no, my brother just came back, just came in. It's time for the root beer float, so I'm excited. So with that, I am going to see if I can, I'm gonna see if I can cue some spoopy themes. Or we can take a breather and play some Nintendo. That'd be fun too. Okay, let's see. Da-da-da. No, that's too spooky. Let's do this. Amazing. Alright, I'll... Nah, that's not. It's fine. It's fine. Okay, I'll be right back. I'll be back with root beer floats. So, I'm just gonna have Laura look at her as we play some. yeah, this will suffice. I'll be right back. Thank you. And hello, I have returned.
Ah, yay! See, these tunes are totally spooky.
Yeah, so we have a root beer float, but with cookies and cream. Top with an Oreo on top. Context. This is the music in question. Although now I'm actually kind of tempted to keep that on because... Oh, nice. Yeah, we got some ice cream and soda, so I'm excited. Yeah. Right here. Oh, that's good. Yeah, we got some of that lactose-free cookies and cream. Fantastic. I feel like this doesn't make it very spooky. That's fine. Oh, that's creepy. Okay, let's... There we go. So I feel like I have to shoot all the gems. I actually quite like the design for this level too. Like, he's actually a pretty good builder. Oh, okay. Death could have been bad. Yeah, it's a shame the ambience didn't work. I don't know why the ambience isn't triggering. It's supposed to loop. Oh. So I was like, I don't remember that look before, and then I realized you're probably talking about a YouTube video. Oh my god, yes. Yes. I have not seen that, actually. I need to see the new Sailor Moon, actually. Yeah, I will. I'm just kind of trying not to die right now. Yeah, nice try, Toon Cool. I know how this engine works. Is it though? Is it really? We're about to find out. Oh my god, it's on Twitter. Yes!
Okay, hold on. Oh, wow, that... Is that Taylor Swift as Sailor Moon? Oh, it is. Oh, that's yeah, that's worth it. That's pretty... Oh, that's lovely. Okay. The US is doing great. Anyway, let's go back. I feel like this Nintendo ambience is really, it's really taking the edge off. And I'm okay with that. I'm still okay with that, you know? Come on. With patience and persistence. Come on. Come on. This is probably one of the more questionable moments because there's no way to shoot that. There we go. Okay. We did it eventually. Granted, I have no idea what that did, but so we got one of the hearts. I just don't know where the other one is. Oh, I think I know where it is. Oh no. The problem is I know what he's gonna ask of me. A here? What's a here? Oof. Oh, there we go. Okay, I just. Oh. Yeah, no, it's spoopy, very spoopy. Don't get spooked. I'm gonna pause you right now. We got the music back. I just had to reload. Wow, okay. Don't you just love pre-TRNG TRLE games? Yeah, that's a teacher's heart, no less. Oof. Now, if this was Tomb Editor, I would have the floor move. That'd be creepy. I forgot how much I like root beer. Now would you say this is Carnegie levels of slow? It's getting there. So there's going to be an insane jumping sequence. I just know it. Also, I just realized these levels aren't that big. Like, they feel much larger than they actually are. To be fair, room edit. But still. Of course that's pushable. Oh, you are naughty. I don't want to wait on it tonight. I want to get nasty. I regretted it as soon as I said it. It's fine. Is it though? Is it really? Okay, I can make a joke here, but I feel like I shouldn't. Because those balls are too big to be his eyes. Like, I know they're supposed to be eyes, but I feel like they should have been, you know, placed on his head, and not his groin. I'm just saying. You don't know that. I'm just calling it like it is. This is a different universe, you know? Ah, jeez. It's not the hills have eyes, the balls have eyes. And I died for that. Okay, it's what I deserve. I'm sorry. Ah, okay. Nope. Okay. I'm just saying, like, there's some elements that are not as spooky, but it's fine. We're here for it. Oh god, it's pulsing. Okay, it's throbbing. What, Throb? Oh yeah, you know what song is great? Throb by Janet Jackson from the album Janet with a period at the end. Fantastic song. You know, you know. not as bright as a diamond, though. Ah, my worst nightmare. Yeah, that was bad. But it's fine. You're here. It's fine. It's fine. We can just pretend that never happened. Oh, man. Oh, no. I really can. I really can. That was pretty bad. Oh man, I'm gonna have to do it on the way back. Jeez.
No.
It's a glass with eyeballs, but not a heart. Oh! It's fine. We did it. We're rearranging the demon's guts. I think that's the goal. I don't know why the eyes have to be in a jar and not the heart. I don't quite understand that, but... But yeah, this is truly an Atlantis moment. Okay, that stressed me out. Hey, there we go. Now the question is, how do we get around? That's the only part I'm like genuinely not sure about. Ah, okay. Did it. Oh. Well. There we go. Easy. I take it the eyes go- oh no, that's a heart. I have! It looks really good. I'm confused, what do I do with the eyes? Oh. Right, I was too busy dying. Okay, there we go. Oh, no. No, I spoke too soon. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I thought that was it. Yeah, no worries. I am just confused right now. I feel like maybe... I can't quite tell what I'm supposed to do now. I still have no idea where I'm headed, so camera can be really nice. Probably, I'm gonna go update this really quick. Here we go. There we go. Oh, okay. That was close. Confused. Why did that kill me? Whoa. so I'm confused. I don't really know what's going on. I feel like this is one of those things that would be made much better if they had any basic components. Because I have no clue what I'm supposed to do right now. So I nearly avoided getting spiked, and then I burned to death, and I got a diabolical skull. Ah, there it is. Okay. Thanks. What I want to know is why. That's spooky. I think the one thing that I would love to see. Oh, okay. I hear things. Okay. I was about to give a critique, and then I got jumped. I like how the jump scares are a lot more. I like how subtle the jump scares are. Oh, I'm not ready for this. So where are we now? We're in the basement. Nothing good. Okay. Yeah, nothing good ever happens in the basement. And this is where I think I start to lose interest in this game. At least basing it off the last time I played it. So you can grab that. That's cool. Huh. The There's a lot of slow climbing in this game. Interesting. Oh, that's a leg. We do not love that for her. It's fine, he's delivering an atmosphere, so it more than makes up for it, in my opinion. That's a body. Oh, whoa. Oh no. Oh, please tell me I don't have to. Oh man. Am I gonna have to go through that and then jump over there? Shimmy around, do that whole. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. That was a close one. And I love that, just for good measure, because you want extra challenge, quote unquote, instead of just shimmying in, now you have to climb up, shimmy to the left, go down, fall, grab in order to actually get in. This is why I should have saved. Oh, actually, I'm a dum-dum. Why would I do that when I could just do this? Oh, hold on. When I get it working. Nope. Thought I was being smart. God damn it. Okay, I refuse to do this padding. Oh my gosh, okay. I'm just gonna test it out. You were saying. Uh-huh, yeah, sure. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no no. Patience and persistence. We can do this. I say that as I keep dying. Yes, we are. I'm just saying. Oh, that's actually a pretty clever puzzle, I will say that. Cause then you take the torch over here. Am I supposed to land her crotch? Like, can we just acknowledge that? Is that the puzzle? So that texture bug tells me that... So, what do I do now? Do I light this? Oh, no, 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 what have I done? See, we have to burn the satanic symbols. That's how you do. Amazing. I'm assuming we're gonna have to go through these spooky halls. Like you're trying to scare me here. And I'm like, not today. Because, like, Purgatory 1 has this really disturbing section in its third act. Not in its third act, in its third level with the apartment complexes. And it's very, very spoopy. And I'm not ready for this because I have a headphone. So okay, I don't like this. You see, the truly scary thing about this is not only is it a maze, it's a maze with pushables. I'm terrified. There's nothing scarier in a custom level. Yeah, there's nothing scarier in a custom level than pushables and mazes. And tinnos. Oh, okay. Noted. And I don't know if I'm going to find out. Okay, let's see. I also wasn't paying attention. Oh, that was a crowbar switch. Okay, no, it's fine. It's fine. We're good. We're good. Thank you. Yeah, man. Oh, man. Are we gonna have to do this legit? It's honestly probably just a matter of just going around. Oh, no, I guess not. No. Why did I do that? No. Like I said, there's nothing worse in custom levels than pushables and mazes. These pushables are such a choice. And of course there's no camera hint. Okay, I totally didn't need to know what that was. Yeah, that's like the only thing that makes me salty about custom levels. Like, I do not have the patience for it. Like, if they're short sequences and they're few and far between, then it's fine, but this is a lot for me. It's kind of hitting that threshold. Oh, what have I done? No. How am I supposed to know what that did? Like, I don't even hear anything. That's the other issue. That's a pole! I can grab the pole! Okay. There we go. The Cobra Switch is probably going to deactivate the spikes. So let's do that. Aha. What? Oh, that's lame. Why not just deactivate both spikes? Oh man, we love TRLE logic. Yeah, I'm like actually confused. I don't know where I'm supposed to. Okay, that's a view. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Unless that log is magically climbable. So, I think it's gonna approach slower than Card B at this point. Yeah, you had me at Lara's graduation party in Lara's high school, but I think the basement is where it starts to lose steam for me, because this ain't it, sis. Because then conversely, it's like, why not just shimmy along the entire wall? I know there's a rune to deactivate the spikes, but still. What are the odds that tree is climbable? Because logic. Of course it is. Like, it would be fine if the shimmying was fast. It would be fine if the I don't know what accent that was. It would be fine if the shimmying was faster. Or if the pushable... What? It's not even... What? It's not even consistent. Like, why would you... It's a lot. Okay, at least it's over, so... Like, I don't know, I try to provide like a fun way back, or at least a shortcut, to kind of justify that, but... That- okay. I'm sorry, jeez. I take it back. It's fine.
Like, did he know? Am I gonna have to take the torch down? The fact that there's only one torch does not bode well. I do like the hub structure of the first one, I will say that. Are we doing this again? Okay. Yeah, I was playing I Know What You Did Last Summer, and the movie theater level was actually fantastic. That's another spoopy TRLE level. Oh. Oh. Why? I know that's a return. Oh. I'm just gonna. No. Okay. Well, there's a possibility I might be able to actually finish this. Am I gonna be able to finish this today? Like, I guess I could get some kombucha if that counts. Actually, you know what? I have swapped the root beer float with some kombucha. Okay. Actually, oh, Pink Lady Apple, that's fun. Assuming I can get this open. I got it open. Cheers. It's actually really good if you throw some frozen berries in and let it infuse. It's a good time. Because I got like a six pack. One was like Pink Lady Apple, Bubbly Rosé, and then Pomegranate. It's pretty good. Oh, am I really gonna fool myself into doing that again? No thanks. possibly go wrong? Oh, I don't... Blueberry doesn't sound like it would be a good time. No, as in, like, I would infuse it with some frozen berries. That's what I would usually do. Oh, I should not have done that. Take a swig every time she pulls a block. Oh no! Oh no! I went in the wrong direction. For context, for anyone that hasn't played Tomb Raider or TRLE levels, the collective bane of our existence are pushable block puzzles. But the kinds where the solution is obvious, but for whatever reason it's padded out like this. So it's just really slow pushing, and I don't know if anyone really enjoys them, so... They throw a camera angle in here to confuse you too, so that doesn't help. I have played some really creative pushable block puzzles. Like, TR Search Emergency HQ has some really, really creative ones. I will say that, so... Yeah, I think one solution is... It's actually quite easy. It's, okay, where do I go? Does it mean that the water's safe? Oh. I'm so confused. So the blue hues are... Oh, it's an underwater maze. Amazing. Okay. Maybe it's not a maze. Maybe it's fine.
is probably fine. This is a long passage. I feel like this would have been a good opportunity to put a jump scare in. Like, kind of like the sea. No, that's a spoiler. That's a spoiler. If you don't want to know what I'm talking about, you should see Triscat's stream. She has a VOD where she plays the Chamber. That's a good level set. That's a good level, actually. It's one of the best levels I've ever played. Also fitting for the spoopy season, so. Because, yeah, she played that recently. Oh, am I gonna have to do a banana jump? It's banana adjacent. Texture works actually really good for the enemies. I don't know what that lever switch did, but I frankly don't care. Did I miss something? Why is that door closed? Oh, okay, I see what happened. Okay. That's why there was an earthquake. Okay. See, this is why camera hints would be very useful. Oh, okay. What the hell indeed? Okay, that was quite fitting. for that. There's only one thing that we can really do. There's really only one thing that we can do for this. Hold on. This is in honor of the opening of that. Okay, we had her moment there. Okay, sorry about that. Hello. We do. We really do. Is it bad that that was the first thing that came into mind? It's the first thing that came to my mind after reading that caption.
You think I'm really?
Oh. I was gonna say the foot. What's with the foot? Also, why does she not have? Oh, okay, that's not safe for work. Oh, jeez. Why does she? Oh, Toon Cool, what have you done? Oh no. Oh, not the baby. I don't like this. I missed something. Oh, not the wailing wall. Because then I was gonna say, would anyone be mad if I just swapped the baby for Avril Lavigne? Like, maybe we could just play What the Hell? Just pretend that we're listening to What the Hell. Like, would anyone be mad at that? Because this is a lot. Oh, okay, there it is. That's actually quite impressive how I got the flickering. Okay. Oh, okay. Oops, what is this Halloween? Jeez, okay. Honestly, the music right here is really taking the edge off, so I'm okay with that. Oh no, there's more. Oh, not windows. Oh no. Oh, I'm gonna sound so... This is the biggest jump scare of all. Oh my god, not the baby! Oh, the wafer thin wall is also pretty scary. See. Okay, let's. There we go. Now I can really see. Ah, ladder. Okay, cool, cool. This is creepy. I don't. Okay. I'm just gonna make an executive decision here. Oh, we're done with the baby. Okay, never mind, we're fine. Okay, so it's a murder scene. Oh. Okay, so what does it mean by the matchmaker? Okay. Is it though? Is it really? Oh, why are they wearing pasties? Or are those supposed? I'm gonna say those are pasties. Those are pasties, therefore it is PG-13. Otherwise I'd be very concerned. Is the baby gonna be back?
What are you doing here?
You tell me. Jeez. We love camera angles where you can't see. Ah, love that. That's just a loop. Oh, the sparks fly. It's like electricity. That was the wrong emphasis, it's on the wrong syllable. But basically, sparks fly. It's like electricity. I might die. And I forget how to breathe, you know? I feel like I'm missing something. What? Oh, so it's trapdoor that might triggered something else. I feel like I'm missing something. Amazing. Oh! It's the acoustic now. Amazing. Okay, let's go all the way to the top. I will say the murder scene levels are actually delivering on the creepy factor, for sure. Right now I'd say I'm enjoying it, apart from the baby is a bit much, but other than the baby and the basement, this is actually, I'm enjoying this. It's proper spoopy.
Please no!
Oh. I don't like that! Okay. It's hard to find a custom level that's like proper spoopy, and I think this one's doing it pretty well. Do I need the ham and cheese? No? Okay. Wait, what are you talking about? I heard the sounds and I was like, nope. Nope, I don't want it. I don't got it. I also don't know what's going on over here. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Is this just a red herring? I feel like... That's gross. That's nasty. That's yucky. I don't like it. Well, I mean, it is a Halloween level, so... You know... I'm assuming this is it. Oh, I guess not. Do I have to go back to the baby? Like, am I levitating? Featuring DaBaby? Yeah, I thought it was this one, but that's not working. It's not doing it. Wait a minute. There's another tier. Okay. Oh, not the baby. Oh, man. I also don't know where I'm going anymore. fun. Yeah, I hope you have a wonderful road trip tomorrow. Stay safe and have a good time. Thank you for being here. I'm swapping the baby with baby eye because I don't want to hear it. Yeah, man. Oh no, I can still hear the baby. Oh no. Have I been at this for 3 hours already? Wow. I don't see the keyhole, so I'm a little confused. Okay, I've had my fun.
Okay, there we go.
Oh god, okay, it's the baby again. I feel like I have no idea where I'm going. So there's apparently a keyhole that we have to find. I do not know what it is though. Oh, yeah, it's over here. Okay. Oh. What? Wait, I'm confused. The wafer thin wall confuses me every time. Okay, let's save over here after we open the door. I think we might almost be done with the game, so that's exciting. This puzzle's a bit unfair because... Okay, let's try this again. I'm gonna have to exhaust multiple medipacks for this. What? Wait, what? Oh, that... confused. I don't know what the puzzle is. So it's sacrifice. I'm so confused. Was I missing something, or I'm so confused. Do I have to try this again? I feel like I'm gonna have to try that again because I don't know what's going on. And that wheeling is a lot, so. Just gonna do that. Takes the edge off. I'm like genuinely confused. I do not know what's going on here. So that deactivates it, but... Oh! still confused. Don't understand. So I do that. I'm so confused. I don't get it. I'm sorry, I don't understand. Okay. I'm so confused. I don't understand this puzzle. I don't get it. There's like no rhyme or reason for this. Like, I just... And then there's a baby wailing in the background that's not helping. Sacrifice, torture, death. I don't get it. Like, it's all pad tile. They're all pad triggers, so... So I don't get it at all. I'm gonna need some help with this, cause like, this is kind of ridiculous. Thank you. back. Sorry about that. So, I'm a little confused. Oh, and I died. Sorry, I'm so frustrated. This doesn't make sense. I'm so confused. This doesn't... This isn't extinguishing any tiles. What the heck? I'm so confused. I'm sorry, I keep saying that, but that's only because I'm so confused. What the heck? I don't know how I anti-triggered the other stuff. To the safe area to the south of Southwest Tunnels. I feel like this puzzle is broken. This isn't working. This puzzle does not work. What? Wait, I'm sorry, what? What kind of nonsense is this? And because it's, I understand it's on a grid system, but usually you wanna... If it's so dependent on tiles, you want to make sure you differentiate the tiles. So this is a nonsense, apparently. What? Like, why? What did I do wrong? I might have softlocked myself. If I'm going to be completely honest, I think I softlocked myself. I think I softlocked it. Which kind of sucks because... The baby's back. Yeah, this one's probably the weakest part of the level set because this is hot garbage to say the least. This puzzle right here, at least. Yeah, I definitely broke it before, which kind of sucks because. Like, it wasn't clear. Like, I understand there are, like, four integral tiles, but okay, it's fine, we did it. I'm just gonna move on with my life. Okay, it's fine. I had to look up a walkthrough for that because I inadvertently softlocked it, but like none of it was clear. It wasn't telegraphed well at all. Or maybe it was, but the implementation was a bit bugged and inconsistent because it's really easy to softlock yourself there because none of it is clear. Plus side is, at least we have the key so we can progress. So there's that. Yeah, so I'll have to say the incessant pushing and whatever the heck that puzzle was supposed to be, that was... The rest of it's okay. The rest of it... It's pretty spooky. So since we're not with the baby, then it's safe to go back to the regular music. Okay. Here we go.
Leave me alone!
Oh, yikes. That's trippy. And I just killed myself. That's awkward. Oh, wow. Hello. Hmm.
there's more. Okay. Oh, wow. Was that it? Oh, no. Well. Okay, what's the point of getting a grenade gun if it's gonna kill you? Did I beat it? I think I did. Considering that's the main thing. Okay, that crashed. Okay, I think that means we beat it. Oh, that's exciting. Hey. Okay, cool.